Oh boy.
Hey y'all.
Oh my gosh. It's Saturday. Today is day 182, I think. If you joined me for my live workout this morning, it was early. It was at like 8:30 because we had to leave the house at 9:30, partly because for the first time ever, we hired a cleaning service to come clean the house because our allergies have really been bothering us. And she was here for 4 hours, so we left at 9:30, but we also left at 9:30 because Dale got his teeth cleaned today, and he goes to see a Greyhound specialist for that up in Wisconsin, which is only like an hour drive in, I think, Burlington, Wisconsin. So we scheduled everything to line up at the same time. So we were gone while our cleaning lady was here. We just got home maybe 20 minutes ago. Dale is great. We love going to see the vet up there because it's also like a boarding facility, so there's a lot of greyhounds. I also thought it would be appropriate to wear this tank top, mostly because it's hot as balls today, but it says, "Trust me, I'm a dogter." Get it? There is a little greyhound that we saw. So they have like dogs that they board, but then it's also like a prep kind of place for greyhounds that are coming off the track, and Dr. Barker, the greyhound specialist, gets them ready and then they're adopted out. And we usually like take a walk through the kennel to see all the dogs, and there's one that we saw that I really want that I'm trying to talk Matt into getting. He says he needs to think about it, but she's so little. Her name was Blue, and she is a blue greyhound, meaning she's actually gray. She's very fluffy, I think, because she still has to blow out her puppy coat. She was just so chill, so sweet. I should have taken a picture of her, and I didn't, because I didn't have my phone on me. So help me just start spamming Matt's DMs. Tell him we need to get her because she's super cute and she's so little. She's got to be only like 50 pounds. She's so cute. As you can see, I got very dressed up for you. Jesus, I feel disgusting. It's so hot outside. I feel very sweaty. And so I thought, what better way, you know, to encourage all of us to embrace each other in all forms, dressed up and looking hot and sexy, and also looking like a little baked potato. So today's song that I'm really excited to sing, I can't believe I didn't do this and I haven't done this song already, but today's song is When You Got It from The Producers. That's all I got for you today, ladies and gents. Here we go. Can't promise that this is gonna sound great, but we're waiting for Jimmy John's to get delivered, and then that's it for the day. I'm gonna chill. I'm not gonna do anything else. We're both really tired. It's been a long day. Okay, here we go. Hope everyone's having a great weekend. Enjoy some Producers. Let's do this.
Then you got it. Flaunt it. Step right up and suit your stoof. You modesty is a virtue, but in the theater modesty can hurt you. Then you got it, flaunt it, shake your assets, let them know you're proud. Your beauties you must push, stick your chest out, shake your tush. Then you got it, shout it out loud. Now Ula dance. Then you got it, show it, put your hidden treasures on display. Violinist loves to play any string, but audiences really love a G string. Then you got it.
Yeah.
Ula dance again!
I smell like kennel dogs.